Hi, and how are you all today? The question says, evaluate n factorial divided by n minus r factorial when? The value of n is given to us as 6 and r is given to us as 2. And in the second part, value of n is given to us as 9 and r is given to us as 5. So let us start with our solution of the first part. Now the expression given to us is n factorial divided by n minus r factorial. Now here, the values are given to us are 6 and r is equal to 2. Now let us substitute these values. On doing so, we have 6 factorial divided by 6 minus 2 factorial, which gives us 6 factorial divided by 4 factorial. Now what we need to do next? Exactly, we can write 6 factorial as 6 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 4 factorial divided by 4 factorial. These two terms will get cancelled out and we are left with 6 multiplied by 5, that is equal to 30. So the answer to the first part is 30. Proceeding on with the second part, again, the expression we'll be rewriting, that is n factorial divided by n minus r factorial. Now, for the second part, we have the values rn is equal to 9 and r is equal to 5. Now, let us substitute these values. We have 9 factorial divided by 9 minus 5 factorial, which gives us 9 factorial divided by 4 factorial. Now, we can express 9 factorial as 9 multiplied by 8 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 6 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 4 factorial divided by 4 factorial. On cancelling out 4 factorial from the numerator and the denominator, and multiplying 9 with 8 with 7, 6 and 5, we have the required answer as 15120. So our answer to the third part is 15120. This completes the session. I hope you enjoyed. Take care.